So to start with, our therapeutic grade chromotherapy gives off many different lights and different, so you can think of them of different wavelengths of energy. And the full spectrum heaters are much more intense in the wattage and the power of them, and they're encompassing not just visible light in the full spectrum heater, but also mid, near, and far wavelengths of infrared, which are not visible to the eyes. So within those spectrums, you're having many different levels of healing coming off different wavelengths. And then a product that we haven't officially introduced yet, unless you're hearing this a little later than today, and that will be our red light and near infrared tower therapy. And that's approximately 3 foot tower that will be used either standalone or can be affixed to the door of our most recent models and plugged into a receptacle. And that is going to have a very specific bandwidth of near infrared and also the red light therapy. So the intensity of those two LEDs, and it's the latest generation LEDs, is going to affect the body in ways that the chromotherapy in the ceiling, even though it's giving off the same wavelength of red light, but it's not the same intensity. So it's really a level of paring down into wavelengths for the tower. And in the full spectrum heater, it's a broad spectrum of not just light, but also infrared wavelengths, mid, near, and far. And then the chromotherapy, which is light, but it has a limited, even though it's very intense for our normal chromotherapy is much less powerful than the door and has no near infrared. So it's all three different, distinctly different therapeutic tools that are used in different ways. In some areas they do overlap, but we feel that putting them all together, you get the optimal healing experience inside your infrared sauna.